Between March of 2001 and November of 2002, we lived in the Azabu area of Tokyo with two of our children. We revisited Tokyo in 2017, 2019 and 2023 on holiday. This video shows some overground trains in Tokyo.
Thank you. Well, here we are at Shinjuku Station on our last day. We're taking the Narita Express to Narita. And that's at 5:26. And it's about 5:45 now. And that's about when the gate opens. So you just get 10 minutes to get into the station and then get to the train, which is close by anyway. Because many of the doors on the Shinjuku station are closed during the night, through the night. So that was probably the first train of the day running through there on one of those lines. Maybe just coming to the platform anyway. Docomo Tower. Anyway, I better get back to my fellow travellers. They'll be wondering where I've got to. The Shinjuku Station. Gates open. Somebody there to receive us. Incredible. This is I never thought I'd see this. It's such a moment. Unbelievable. Seen it on TV. Never seen it. Never seen it for real. Ichigo, Narita Express, Ichigo, number one train today. It's Narita Express number one, the first train of the day.
Number 5 is the Narita Express 1 bound for Narita Airport Terminal 1, departing at 5:55 a.m. The train will be stopping at Shibuya, Tokyo, Chiba, and Narita Airport Terminal 1.